Butler fired off the boards, in over the Buffalo line. Here's a chance of a shot. They score. Cheery. And Pittsburgh closes the gap to within one again.
Yeah, Connor Sheary's going to get his seventh goal of the year, but what a pass by Hornquist coming down. And this, everybody for Pittsburgh just leaves his zone. See, everybody just flopping out. Long lead pass off the wall. Hornquist picks it up perfect. Takes it to the net. The quick pass across. But right here, just banks it off the wall. Perfect timing. This is a set play. And Robin Leonard comes across from the left to the right. Got himself down, covering the bottom of the net. But Cheary does a nice job just putting it up and over him into it.
Oh, a one-goal game again.